it's not the case. I wanted to be a footballer.
A footballer?
Yeah, yeah. So can I live stream while playing
Absolutely.
Football?
Absolutely. Ah, preferably phone leke mat.
Phone pe kick mar diya to.
Phone nahi nahi. So you can have some
live streaming
or watching. You can have some. You have these cool harnesses, no? Chest harness.
Yeah.
Aap ek phone lagaya, you know, you can actually see a point of view. But as a matter of fact, the Mumbai City FC, the Mumbai City Football Club,
yeah.
They have their account live on the Fame app, and every time they go reverse, they're in the nets, or even playing a match, they're up on the Fame app.
That's cool. That'll be a part of it. Man.
Absolutely. Yeah. That's very good. What about you, Richa? Growing up, always wanted to be an actress. Yeah, but you say, ऐसे talents हैं that you wanted to, you know.
Like what?
You
introduced me only saying खेल के लूँगा तो what do you want? Whatever. I always wanted to act. That's I think I was born to do it. And really, if you have that kind of clarity about what you want to do, there's nothing else you can do. I couldn't be a chef or a banker or anything because this was what I was meant to do.
Okay, you've been on the app for how many couple of
About two, a month, yeah.
About a month.
Over a month now.
Absolutely. And please take us through your experience on the Fame app, through your live beams, some of the coolest, quirkiest, maddest things that have
happened. So first I was a little bit apprehensive because I thought it's really, you know, Instagram is fine, Twitter is also fine, you say what you want.
Use up Twitter message.
No, I mean you say what you want, not you can't filter trolls, yeah, you just block them.
Yeah.
So I'm saying, I was apprehensive about, you know, whether I wanted people to have this kind of access to me so easily on, you know, it's like a Doordarshan, nause 10 baje raat ko. So I was like, am I sure? But then when I thought about it, I really look forward to the session. So I'll tell you what all I've done.
Sure.
I've played Antakshari live with fans.
Wow.
Which is actually Dumb Charades. Which is even funny because you're doing it virtually, so you're enacting things when the other person can't guess while speaking. But we had a really great session. I've done a live home workout from my house because I wanted people to know that, you know, you should be able to work out without an expensive gym or expensive equipment, and all you need is your body weight. And we had some record number of people watching that. I've done a small makeup tutorial for women and men. Men are very into grooming nowadays. So for men and women who ask questions about, you know, of course there's always a random question in the middle that pops up. What is the procedure to marry you?
Procedure?
Exactly. And I've had like one-on-one live, these like what Somi was doing right now, calling fans and, you know, just singing to them and randomly yesterday, you know. I mean, I would die if my favorite star calls me and starts singing a song. So yeah, it's been really fun. And I have to say, the big problem that I have with the fact that the internet makes everybody so relevant is that like on several social media
platforms,
thank you. There is really very little moderation going on.
Correct.
You know, so that's one thing I have to give to Fame. Because you know about this whole thing about women getting trolled a lot,
yes.
And then I've been trolled so many times.
So many times.
Yeah. So I'm congratulations to you for that.
Thank you so much. Wow, getting it from her, it's a real life testament. Apart from playing football, anything else that you think you would like to do when you're live on Fame app? You cook.
शादी और कॉम को मैं मेरे को एक्चुअली काफी ये इस फिल्म के बाद भी काफी लोगों ने उल्टा सवाल करना चालू कर दिया क्योंकि गर्ल्स हैं एंड इवन द बॉयज हैव स्टार्टेड आस्किंग मी रिलेशनशिप एडवाइस एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाई मतलब इट्स दी टोटली यू नो इट्स दी ऑपोजिट टू व्हाट आई हैव डन इन द फिल्म तो आई थिंक या तो मेरा काम बुरा था I don't know.
So you'd love to have a...
Yeah, yeah. Actually, advise them.
Love
guru, ali cheez kuch karunga. And I think that's a great thing to do. If phone wali cheez bhi.
Calling a fan.
Call
it phone a fan.
Yeah, yeah. You can call your fan and, you know, he or she who...
They go bonkers.
Yeah. So I think that sounds interesting. So I would love to do that.
Super. Devendra, how can brands, according to you, leverage live video? I mean, of course, you know, it's a brand new technology. अगर हम social media के phases देखें, पिछले 5 से 8 साल pictures as a medium of content publishing was the mainstay, right? Instagram आया, Facebook आया, pictures were really big. Of course, उसके बाद एक video का दौर आया, which was fronted mostly by YouTube and other video players. And now with the Flame app, we are pioneering a whole new category. पहली बार इंडिया में live video as a category हम break कर रहे हैं. So how do you think brands can leverage that?
I think it's a great question, honestly. So, on my way here, just thinking about it, and I was also debating it. So at what point will we really need a live streaming, live video? Will it be very, very format driven, or will it be very medium driven? You know, so something that you're only there on a particular platform, right? And that's when live would make sense. Or secondly, probably it's, genres like sports and news.
Event-based.
You know, event-based.
So like fashion weeks happening.
Completely.
Premiers happening.
Absolutely. So, alright? And in either of the cases, brands definitely do leverage, right? So, a simple example, when we did that entire crossing thing with, Arvind Kejriwal, when he was taking his oath.
Okay.
And since we have circled the gate, I have an entire crossing.
Okay.
And, that being one of our brand, we could leverage it very, very well.
Online.
Yeah, online. Or whenever we do associations with sports, right? Of course.
New year, वीडियो भी देखा अपने आपका प्रेम रतन धर्म बायो
तो
क्या डांस को जवाब ध्यान दे रही है आजकल आपने फोन कर इसमें डांस पे भी ध्यान देने वाला
सर मुझे मैं आपको बता दूं प्रेम रतन धर्म बायो की कोरियोग्राफर और कैबरे फिल्म की कोरियोग्राफर सेम है तो उनके लिए और सोनम के लिए हमने सोचा हम लव स्मैश बनाएंगे आई थिंक इट्स गुड सब लोग बोलते हैं एक्ट्रेसेस लड़ती रहती हैं पर इट्स गुड टू सपोर्ट ईच अदर गर्ल्स एंड डांस पे ध्यान शुरू से था मेरा बस लोगों को लगा कि ये तो फैजल की मम्मी है क्या तो आई ऑलवेज डांस्ड एंड सैंग बिकॉज़ मुझे लगता है परफॉर्मर को सब कुछ करना चाहिए पब्लिक स्पीकिंग भी करनी चाहिए गाना भी गाना चाहिए नाचना भी चाहिए आप इफ यू गिव आवर बेस्ट फॉर द ऑडियंस ओनली देन आप लोग आएंगे ना
Yes,
sir. For the last 4 months, I've been gaming 8 times a month.
Wow.
And I have to give up free schedule.
You what?
Does the FDA now permit me to decide on my own whether I can go beyond 8?
Sorry, I didn't understand the question.
I've been 8 times a month for the last 4 months.
Right.
But I have to give my schedule in advance, in the beginning of the month.
Right.
Now, with the FDA, do I have the option that I can choose whenever?
Absolutely, sir. आप जब भी लाइव जाना चाहें आपको चूज कर सकते हैं बट वॉट वी सीन सम ऑफ द बेस्ट प्रैक्टिस जो साकेत ने भी कहा रिचा भी विल वैलिडेट फॉर दैट इज बीइंग कंसिस्टेंट विद वन टाइम व्हेन यू कम लाइव ऑन द ऐप बिकॉज़ यू वांट टू बिल्ड सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अपॉइंटमेंट व्यूइंग राइट कि लोग वक्त निकाल के एक आनंद दे एक्सपीरियंस सो यू कैन चूज व्हाटएवर टाइम यू वांट यू कैन आल्सो गो एट डिफरेंट टाइम्स इन वन डे और मल्टीपल डेज दैट्स टोटली अप टू यू
थैंक्स
All right, can I please request Saket Saurabh to come up here on stage and can we have the checker and we can have a nice photo op for Fame Talent League. Thank you so much to all our panelists for joining us for the panel discussion and this would look nice on live. Fame Talent League has been announced. We're really looking forward to some crazy participation. We think that we
दोनों एक साथ यहाँ पे दोनों एक साथ